Those who seek a Sharia state or special treatment and a special separate law for British Muslims are in many ways the mirror image of the BNP. They want to divide people into us and them. And they too seek out grievances to exploit.
Tomorrow, he told his audience, a Conservative policy document will expose the truth behind those activities.
This is the policy review, and it names names. A list of groups which it says propagate political Islam, foremost among those, the Muslim Council of Britain. Tonight, the author of the report confirmed to me that they are likening the Muslim Council and the British National Party.